Australia Varuna 5 threatens small towns after Dewatan Yerlop. A massive boat fire that devastated a small town is still burning out of control in Western Australia. About 95,000 in Yerlop, south of Perth, have been destroyed and 3 people are reported to be missing. Wind gusts of up to 60 km per hour, 37 meters per hour over at Fandy Blaze, dubbed the Varuna Fire, the 2 heights of 50 meters. The fire area is now 58,000 hectares, and emergency warnings remain in place for Varuna Harry and surrounding area, including Preston Beach. A local politician told the BBC the fire could well be the end of Yerlop.